When you're in a research group, lab, or team, you always have meetings where you're talking about technical topics. So being able to articulate yourself in those types of environments is always gonna be beneficial to you as a student. So I always am a big proponent of make sure you do some type of research.
Research has been really rewarding because I've had the opportunity to present my work in front of others, and that has helped a lot with public speaking and communication, and I've just really enjoyed collaborating with my grad student and faculty.
Being able to work with a graduate student mentor, it's allowed me to sort of put myself in his shoes and see where I can see myself within the next 5-10 years.
I go to Anderson Labs in the mechanical engineering building to 3D print. There's student space for media production. There's a laser cutting section, and there's a wood shop as well.
In my lab, I get to work with some of the most advanced characterization and state-of-the-art equipment, which allows us to conduct research and also gives you the skills that you would need going into an industry setting.
Undergraduate research is a really valuable learning experience, and it's definitely something that employers look for when they go through resumes. In interviews, they'll ask you questions about, you know, what your research was on and how you solved problems, and that's really what they want to know. They want to know how you can solve problems.